there in verse 17, he's talking about things that you don't do that you ought to do. Amen? The greatest sin in the world that a man goes to hell for is something that he don't do. He don't believe on the Lord Jesus Christ. He doesn't trust Christ. It's the sin of unbelief. It's something he doesn't do. It's what he goes to hell for.